calling all Silver Shroud fans. A once-in-a-lifetime announcement. The Silver Shroud returns, and he's gonna clean up the streets. Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
What's with the fancy duds? Looks expensive. Might be I found a new friend.
Your crimes have gone unpunished for too long.
What the hell's wrong with you? Well, nothing a few bullets won't cure. You mess with me.
Friend of the show, Jerry, is here.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello?
It's on. We're recording in here. Aw, man. Great.
Yeah.
Great. Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already. Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, the Shroud off Wayne? Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Oh, you better believe it.
Might stop by the
so Jerry,
again later.
Go on.
There was this
tell the listeners about what we're talking about.
Man, oh.
Right, so AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's. He's doing good for himself. Says he's got a whole new market. Kids. Even with his garbage chems, he's just raking in the caps.
You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Why? This Shroud guy, he's gonna muscle in on the chem trade now?
No. He's gonna do something about it. H.A.'s selling the kids. And his chems have killed people.
And? I don't get it.
We can't let H.A. kill kids.
Whatever.
Galaxy!
Hey,
the only
look at
of
the
AJ
clown.
Here.
This you is my him? Turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call them's trespasses.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today, you face the Silver Shroud!
who you say? Oh, for Christ's sake. Did Kent put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you, let's say, 50 caps just to shut up about it. And, maybe get Kent off my back. All right?
For 50 caps? No way.
All right, fine. Make it 75.
A lousy 25 caps more? Are you trying to insult me?
You? Shaking me down? Wasting.
Fucking cow!
Shit! Lost.
You must be Kendra.
And you, you're the crazy one in the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's webs.
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my line.
Eyes on my back.
You know what would really get to Kent? Killing his friend, his hero, right in front of him.
Nice one. Enjoy the show, Kent. After I'm done with the shroud, you're next.